Nice. A statue to honor military service dogs was unveiled today in Imperial Beach. A bronze statue for a Navy SEAL dog named Chopper is now on display at Veterans Park. Chopper's credited with saving U.S. troops from Taliban attacks in Iraq and Afghanistan. The memorial also recognizes his handler, local veteran Trevor Moroshek, who helped start the Navy's canine program. Moroshek also created the SEAL Dog Foundation in 2012, which connects vets with service dogs.